I always prefer to hide behind the makeup. The only acting experience I ever had was selling ink pens over the telephone. They said I was ruining the movie, but I'm not gonna change.
Ladies and gentlemen, Johnny Depp!
Thank you for coming. Every time I read a script, I start to see the character, I start to hear the character.
Willy Wonka's right here.
Each character is different. The way that I approach them has always been the same. If you hope to do something, not only to surprise others, but to surprise yourself. You know.
Why this film?
I think there's so many layers to it. You know, the questioning of technology and a lot of great things obviously come out of that. But really, it's more of a love story.
它是一个爱情，而且我就是一个女的制片人。爱情这个题材，它永恒的这个话题，是我们每个女孩子都喜欢的。
I approach my work as an actor, really as a musician in a way. If you're playing guitar solo, you approach it with as much taste as possible. I definitely don't think you should take just any role. You're better than that. So I swore to myself it would only be the choices that I make for a reason, not money, not success, not nothing, but something important, more important, to leave something behind that maybe could help someone or affect someone, you know? How does being a star affect being an artist? I can't answer that.
Inspiration, craft, and process. What is the connection between those three to you?
我是音乐家。 生下来就是，生活中我是一个白痴。
Beautiful.
灵感啊和记忆，刚才你还说了一个程序，我觉得一个艺术家这三点不可缺一。
I'm not sure you can be an artist in cinema. I know that you can approach the work with the best of intentions, but I don't know that it can be art. Acting.
我觉得绝大部分人都想做一个很好的自我，但他们忘了那个你真实的自我其实是最完美。Exactly.
Doing that, what I think is the best thing. I mean, in any art, I think the piece, whether it's a scene, you know, whether it's a movie, whether it's music, I mean, I think start to tell you what they want to be. Films start to tell you what they want to be, if you allow it.
What's your thoughts about House of Creativity?
To work with people you love, to work with people you trust, to work with people who are creative, that you can have a kind of constant flow with. So this is one of the most impressive things I've ever seen.